5'91", quarterfinal, 152 pounds, Division II, 2012 state tournament. We have Gerald Spawn in the red ankle band from New Lexington. His opponent is going to be Alex Bergman, and on a low single. Spawn, a junior district champion. Bergman to takedown. Bergman beating Stitzline first round. West Cole. Bergman got the down leg. He's got Spawn in some trouble. He's got Spawn in some big trouble. Junior Paul Bergman, 4-0 lead. Winner has the dubious honor of Bo Jordan in the semifinals, most likely. Barring Bo Jordan getting clearing through his quarterfinal. Spawn off the mat right away. 4-1 Bergman. Bergman, the state placer last year in Ohio. This is 152 pounds. Spawn takes a half shot. Bergman also an Ironman blizzard. He will be a Naval Academy midshipman next year. In the tempo. George Fun of New Lexington was a district champion. 10-1 major decision for Brandon Rang for a shot at Coventry. So Bergman fourth in his district. Beat a district champ first round. He is North Harbor Rocket, of course. Stall running Spawn. He is lanky. Bergman catches it. Now Spawn. Deep boot in. Work on Bergman. Spawn is going to work on top of it. 105 left, second period. Been warned. Bergman might get warned here. 50 seconds left.
Your attention, please. Division One wrestling is beginning on mat number 3, 619. Once again, Division One wrestling.
Stall warning on Bergman on the bottom.
Following the Austin Championship round matches, we will move into the second round of consolations. All 10 matches will be devoted to
the next Spawn is going to shove him off to remain in control.
The Greater Columbus Sports Commission welcomes all schools, players, coaches, and fans to Columbus during our city's bicentennial.
2 seconds left in the second. Bergman down. Spawn. Bergman trying to get out. Spawn is just hanging on. Nice. Trips him. 8 seconds left. Second period. 4-3 lead for Bergman. He's down on the mat. It's going to be Bergman's choice.
Ohio's Dairy Farmers would like to wish all the participants good luck in the tournament. Remember to fuel up with chocolate milk for all the nutrition you need. Plus, it tastes great.
4-3 lead for Bergman. He's down, but he's been warned for stalling going into the third here. Both guys have.
Visit drinkmilk.com.
More blood. Single. 5-3 Bergman, 40 seconds left. Ben warned for stalling, as is Spawn. Spawn was just trying to lobby for a stall call there. Spawn in at a deep shot. There's the Wizard. Spawn trips him too. We're tied. Oh no, he slides off. Nothing. Oh, 20 seconds left. Spawn, they're gonna spin score to tie it up. We go to overtime with Bergman. He shucks it by, edge of the mat, two. No, Bergman turns in, no score. 12 seconds left, two near takedowns, Spawn. Let's see if Bergman can manage to try and give another takedown up. Oh, Spawn's big score. We're gonna go to overtime. 5-5. It's gonna be Bergman's second overtime match in a row after a poor shot. Oh, Spawn, excellent takedown. Oh, Bergman in on a shot, cuts him. And now he's got the hips covered. He's got Spawn in some trouble. They can elevate the leg. Nothing yet. Two, take down Bergman. And Alex Bergman win the semifinals against Bo Jordan. After two overtime wins, fourth in his district. Knocks out the district champ and a stud.